She's very nice. She comes up with really fun assignments and all sorts of cool stuff. We do like scavenger hunts to look for like math equations, tic-tac-toe learning stuff.
You heard the kids like, can we do this every day? And so that makes me feel really happy when they feel that way and they're excited and they love to be at school.
So. He always instilled in me to give somebody a chance. So he gave me an opportunity to be who I am today. And I mimic that whole mantra of give a child a chance, because if you give them a chance, you never know what they're going to do with it. Some of the creative things I try to do is try to incorporate more group work and not just things online, but you know, try to create an atmosphere where students are learning like different things. I teach my students how to do their thing also in life, how to analyze things and how to take things apart, and that every subject teaches you something different.
We think about those kids all the time, even when like we leave the building, we go home, and if they tell us about their day and something that was hard, that we'll keep thinking about it and like, how can we problem solve? What can we do better for them? How we can just make their day better and their learning experiences better.
She's energetic and she makes the class a lot more fun because work, I don't like doing work, but like she kind of makes me want to do the work.